Cumulative flow diagram. I would say for the PMP exam, please don't worry too much about this diagram. Yes, in the class we have seen in detail and I do have additional videos to explain it. But you just understand that in a flow way of working, we want to see the trend of our item movements over a period of time from one column to another, and that visualization can be done with the help of cumulative flow diagram. It can help us in visualizing what is our delivery rate, what kind of work is coming, inflow rate, and we can also understand how much work is in progress. So how do we prepare cumulative flow diagram? At the end of the day, we just look at various columns on the Kanban board and we see how many items are there and we incrementally accumulate it. So the top line will be the total number of items on the board, but we put a point which represents each stage of our Kanban board. So if we keep plotting it over a period of time, we can see how a one column work in progress is increasing or decreasing, how the overall trend is going, and that can help us in doing forecasting and analysis of if something is getting blocked in the flow. In general, for PMP exam, you understand it is more useful metrics in an on-demand way of working, and it helps us in seeing how well our flow is so that we can do problem solving.